guys, I just received the package. Finally arrived. It's from Etsy again. And this, I think this is the starter kit. Seed starter kits I got. And it says, caution when opening. Actually, oh, baby Rita, that might be my cactus cutting then. She might not be, here's the packaging. And let's pick out the first thing here. Oh my god, it's cuttings, not seeds. Oh, this is so pretty. I think this is a cupid I ordered. I'm gonna do a close-up of everything later. Here's what I ordered. I see. Oh, that's the Romeo. Sorry, not the cupid. Romeo and I totally completely didn't expect this. This is so cute. This is my second one. Oh shit. Oh, I think I broke it. No, it just came off. I broke it. Oh no, it came like this. This is the baby Rita. I think this is Santa Rita where this thing turns purple. Look, it's already turning a little purple here. And this thing just came off when I was trying to pick it up, or it was already a little broken. So I'm probably just gonna break it off. Hopefully this will grow into a new cactus. And look how cute this is. Okay. Oh my god, now I got spikes all over my finger. Hi guys, I'm back. I had to remove the little spikes on my fingers because it was hurting a lot, and I still have a few somewhere, but let's just continue finishing this unpacking with you. Here is, I don't know which one this is because doesn't look like anything I ordered. So let's just put it on the side and check it out later. Ah! It looks like I got more than I ordered. Let's finish unpacking this anyways first and we'll see. Here is my pink jelly beans. This is a, this looks like something I didn't order as well. And I don't really know what it is. But I'm so in love with this one. It's so pretty. Well, I think that's it. That's everything I got. No more cactus or succulent. All right, so I have to figure out. So I ordered a bashful and a violet queen. But none of these looks like a bashful or a violet queen. Maybe this is a violet queen. Doesn't really look like one because I just got one from Hawaii and doesn't look like this. And the bashful here is, doesn't look like the bashful. I don't know. And now I'm gonna show you a final view of all my orders. So this one, sorry, I kept on complaining about these little spikes, but they really hurt. This one actually doesn't have roots, so it's just the cutting. This is the cutting as well. And this one is my absolute favorite right now. This is bashful. I looked it up online. It's bashful, it's just not as stressed. Probably didn't get enough sun. So hopefully it'll get better. This guy doesn't look like an echeveria whatsoever, because I have an echeveria example here that I got from Hawaii. This is an echeveria, sorry, violet queen. This is an echeveria violet queen here. And this does not look like one. I mean, I could be wrong, but even considering different, you know, environment and temperature, the shape of the leaf and the whole rosette, the way it opens, just doesn't look like a echeveria violet queen to me. So I already emailed them, and let's see what they will say about it. And here are my pink jelly beans. And they are not very pink at the moment. And I do see a lot of black tips. That looks like an infection. So this is not gonna be, yeah, I'm not gonna give very good ratings for this one. And all the little jelly bean tips here are broken. I don't know. This one, yeah. It looks like it's infected as well. I don't know what's going on here. Okay, at least I'm happy with my cactus and my Romeo here. That also looks a little thirsty. I'm gonna plant it and water it.